Hey, Iron Man could take on Mr. the Hulk, no?
Yeah, but I will give you some hints. Captain America: Civil War and or Infinity War. Those are the hints. Or Hulkbuster versus Hulk, okay? Done.
Hey, buy me an extra G of something for this nigga, Danny. Whichever one. No.
Sorry. I probably think
If you see any
I
sour
spoiled
diesel
it.
or, you know,
Because they saw all
just
of
anything less than 10 bucks.
Just
They
keep
have
it.
ramps for less than 10 bucks, right? They have G's for less than 10 bucks.
Hulkbuster. Daddy probably spoiled it.
Yeah. That's what he was looking for the whole time. I thought he wanted just, you know, a little something for his.
What
Oh,
are
you
you
were
sharing?
still showing me the thing, right?
Some.
Were you done showing it to me?
Yeah.
You showed him the box and all the stuff that comes with it?
No, because he wants him to guess what movie he's from.
Oh, okay, so that's what we're doing.
Because it's a challenge.
Okay, cool. Well, there you go. That's your challenge, my friends.
And whoever gets it right,
Santana,
we'll
I'll bring send you some hot Cheetos.
No.
Just give
I
us
will
your
send
address.
You some snacks.
Some snacks. Hot Cheetos included. Look, what if you did that for a living? I heard those guys get paid good, actually. I saw something on the internet, like, for that kind of job, and I think it's like $14 an hour.
God, you should try Chipotle.
I mean, right now it's kind of cold, so it's a good time of the year to do it, no? Look, they're opening up a Beehive Electric. No. It's like a Dairy Queen or something. It has an ice cream in the front.
Dad, what about Chipotle?
It's called Michelin's or something like that. If the name was right there on the fence, huh? What about Chipotle?
Yeah.
Never eat there.
Dad wouldn't like that food.
I wouldn't like it?
Yes.
Did we eat it in Albuquerque?
No.
I think they suggested it to us in Albuquerque, no?
It's like...
generic white, I mean Mexican food?
Yeah, and it's like what?
White versions of Mexican food?
You choose your bowl to like to put stuff in your bowl and like it's a mixture. It's weird.
You
like,
can also get
I don't think I would dig
too.
It.
I won't like it. You don't want to try it?
Yeah, it's just
You
we'll
won't
try it.
Like it either? Okay, so then let's go
it's
somewhere.
Like,
somewhere where they have seafood?
It's weird. It's
seafood, no.
Not just seafood, also seafood, bro.
It's like like white people, like Mexican food, and they sell like the black beans, like that type of stuff.
Like yesterday? Mr. The girl at work, I can't believe it. Like, she assumed that I was gonna be eating tamales yesterday. Were you there when she said that? No, huh? Well, look, this is how it went down. I don't want to say her name on camera, but... Mr. She said, so, what are you guys gonna be doing? And then I'm like, oh, you know, Mr. Eating food. And she's like, what's your favorite part? And I'm like, to be honest, the turkey and the stuffing, you know, that's my favorite part about it. She's all, not tamales?
Girl from the night, yeah.
And she said, tamales? And then I'm like, what? No, we don't eat no tamales
yeah,
for
so
Thanksgiving.
That's for Christmas.
And then I'm like, maybe for Christmas or New Year's, like, they'll either do tamales in Christmas and menudo or pozole in New Year's, or vice versa. Menudo for Christmas and then tamales for New Year's, like one or the other. But for Thanksgiving, we eat the normal thing that all other American families eat, bro. Like,
you do that too, Nina.
I don't need no tamales for Thanksgiving. How many Mexicans you know eat tamales for Thanksgiving? Andale.
You always tell mom that, Dad. Before it closes.
What do you say?
It's not gonna close. No, be quiet.
We're already here on time.
Until it's
no,
time.
Where's my
time?
Card? Please tell me that I have it.
Come plus moi.
Here it is.
Come
plus moi.
And my ID, I hope,
is
in here. If it's not, I'm fucking screwed too.
Oh my fuck.
I know I saw it yesterday. Oh my God, you're so impatient. We've been here for like 2 minutes.
You're so, took your damn time.
Y'all know his name?
Hey, yo, Mac,
ladies and gentlemen.
What the f*** though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Get the f*** though. I don't bluff, bro. Aiming at your head like a buffalo. You a roughneck, I'm a cutthroat. You a tough guy, listen up jokes. Then the sun died, the night is young though. The diamonds still shine, in a rough coat. What the f*** though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. It's a f*** show, put you front row. Talking put the gun aside. What the f for? I sleep with the gun. If she don't smoke, what the f, yo? Where the love go? Trade the ski mask for the money. Where the suns go? It's the Swiss beat. Let the drums go. If she iffy, let the drugs go. If she simply double cup toast, I got a duffo. What the f though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Get the f though. I don't bluff, bro. Aiming at your head like a buffalo. What the f though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Get the f though. I don't bluff, bro. Aiming at your head like a buffalo. Get the f though. I don't bluff, bro. I come out the scuffle without a scuffle. Puff, puff, bro. I don't huff though. Yellow diamonds up close, catch a sunstroke. At your front door, with a gun store. Knock, knock, who's there? Is how it won't go. Just the jungle, so have the utmost for the nutsos. And we nutso, what the f, bro? Where I'm from, bro? We grow up fast, we roll up slow. We throw up gang signs, she throw up dope. Dreadlock, hang time like a bundle. Put the green in the bag like a lawnmower. Hair trigger, pull back like a cornrow. Extra clip in the stash like a console. Listening to Bono, you listen to Dono. What the f, bro? Where the love go? Swizzy, eat a chef. I like my lunch gross. Just look up, bro. Now the skirts go. I see the shovel. Where the love go? To the unknown. Only way you coming back is through his unborns. If you see what's in my bag, think I'm a drug lord. It's empty when I give it back. Now where's the love from? What the f, though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Get the f though. I don't bluff, bro. Aiming at your head like a buffalo. What the f though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Get the f though. I don't bluff, bro. Aiming at your head like a buffalo.
Yep, that was more new heat. Now, we need your feedback. If you like it, we'll keep playing. Otherwise, you know. SiriusXM.com/TheHeat.
Biggie boots on my ass, now we're riding the same. The phone, the car bone, what's happening? Grab a tender and niggas start packing. Cause the motherfucker tried to get me in the dragon. And it did him, hit him right between the eyes. Spots, watch, when it's just a nigga's size. And it cost a nigga, fuck around with the road shit. Y'all get murdered all day, all day. We done played away and I'm on the run. I'ma call my boys to bring out the guns. Y'all niggas wanna have the zone, number one. For the red, red, run. For the red, red, run. For the red, red, run. It's on it, baby, it's on it, baby, it's on it, baby.
This song is a shit. Extentacion.
Your body is just for me. It was like sorcery. She left me like an alcoholic. Let me hold you. Let me hold right around you.
mi cama, cama. Me encanta la forma en que me habla. Ojalá invita a tu amiga a la una, pa' que fumemos como fumamos en la una. Si prendemos positivo, esa es la forma que vivo activo. Que se va de ti, no es lo mismo.